Step one to cooking a safe holiday meal is to establish a 3-foot zone of clearance around you and the stovetop. Things like oven mitts and towels, wooden utensils, decorations, and that giant pile of mail from the previous occupant, that's all got to be cleared off before you start the heat. Sorry, I'm going through some stuff.